offense did it that time.
Back. Mason's got it on the screen.
Running backs are such a big part of the pass game now in the NFL. Look at this play. Able to take a short catch and get a...
Mason's got it. Screen.
Throw the football into...
On the way, third down. The Bills come out with a split backfield. Out of the gun. With the reception. Fires there that time for the tackle. First down here after the completion. Ends his mark.
I don't know what the answer is when it comes to guarding these tight ends now. There's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end, rush the quarterback.
Fitzpatrick's backhand shotgun formation. Makes the catch in the open field. Pryor's there to make the tackle. This will be the eighth play of this drive. This play set up by the long gainer. Looks like a penalty on the defense. Stepping up to the line of scrimmage, the 5-yard line. First and goal. Flip to the outside. Takes off for the end zone, and he's got it. Touchdown. As we get near the end of the opening quarter, they've grabbed the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, things have been rough so far, haven't they? It's been fun to watch. Each team is being very competitive and physical, but that's a nice thing to do, to score that touchdown and get a lead here late in the first.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Panthers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. First down at the 31. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Now makes the move to the right.
Nothing like a running back who fights for every extra yard. When you get that extra yard or two, what it does, it just creates better situations for your offense.
Second down following the run. A little jumpy there by that defensive front. First down at the 41. Running room. Gains 11.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there, picks up a first down.
Stewart is in the backfield. Staying with the running game on first down. And that's a gain of maybe 5. The Panthers' offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. After running it, it's second down. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Catch made.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
I think the best thing Cam Newton does, play action passes, because on play action, you get that little bit of extra time, and he uses it well. Very accurate throw of the football.
Double tight end formation. Three-step drop. Smith's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
First down at the 26. Rams in on the tackle.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Just 23 yards to the end zone.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Stewart's handed the football. Tabers all over that offense and brings him down.
The Bills guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Newton's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Brown's brought down after picking up 14 on the play.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Last play before the two-minute warning.
Takes the snap. We're about midway, second quarter. Newton's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. They will snap it now at the 7-yard line. Second and goal from the 7. Gets about 4 yards that time.
Can they call a play the defense hasn't seen yet to this point today? So it's third goal. Touchdown ties it. I can't wait to see what the offense decides to do. The defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
Colbert's brought down after picking up only a yard.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. Tosses the football. The Panthers turn the ball over on downs. Heading towards halftime, and the defense makes the big stop, all but ensuring they have the lead at the intermission.
Really good job by the defense. They showed great hustle. The defensive coordinator called the right play, and they made it happen.
And a flag is down. And that's going to be a safety. Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Real tough starting spot here for the offense. And here's the toss. Fryers, the one who brings him to the ground.
Sometimes when you go on the field, your only goal as an offense, you think, let's just get one first down so we can get away from our end zone. Give our punter some room to maybe change field position. So good job that time by the offense.
Now first and 10. Defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second and 10. It's Mason with the catch. Oh,
on his way.
The 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt about that. It's been a show of good offense here so far in the first half. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
Brown's got a chance for a return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Panthers set to take over here on offense, partner, and this team has to have a little chip on the shoulder right now after going for it on fourth down last time deep in the opponent's territory.
Yeah, I hope they have a chip on their shoulders because the defense just flat out whipped them. That's why they didn't get that fourth down attempt. You got to be tougher if you want to pick up fourth down situation.
I know there are a lot of people right now still wondering, why didn't they just kick the football and go for the three?
Well, when you start listening to the fans, next thing you know, Jim, you're sitting next to them. So you got to do what you think is right. That's what the coach did. I do not disagree with what he did. Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and give his team more chances to get it done here in the first half.
The line of scrimmage, the 48. Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun from the shotgun. Newton connects with Steve Smith. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one. A touchdown right before halftime, and Phil, perhaps that momentum will carry over to the second half.
Shoot, it changed everything. I mean, look at them. They're excited, and just how you and I are looking at the game is going to change, or has changed quite a bit. What a job finding a way to get a touchdown and get this game close.
And he'll start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Bills offense, Phil, is on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side.
Mason's going to secure the handoff. Game's five. The Bills use another timeout here, and they have one left. Coming up, second down. Mason's out there to receive the screen pass. And we'll be back to Charlotte after the break for the start of the third quarter. All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios. And halftime, we're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway. Catches it at the six and begins the return. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Bills come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Phil.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
It's Mason with the catch.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Fitzpatrick's completion percentage, 80% on the day. First down at the 17. In his hands, complete. Touchdown. And that touchdown puts them in the driver's seat. Early stages of the second half.
You know, somewhere along the line, you got to take a stand and you just got to say, I've had enough. And on the defensive side, they didn't do that in that drive. So maybe they could come out on the offensive side, find a way to score some points and get back into this game.
Brown's got it. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Panthers talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
First down at the 29. And now Newton's going to take off. Fights through contact. Almost intercepted.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage that time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. Brown holds it in. Brown's tackled down at the 45.
You pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Jonathan Stewart with the football. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Second and 10 coming up. Stewart's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Benjamin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
The line of scrimmage is the 26-yard line. Stewart lined up in the backfield. First down at the 26. He's wide open. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. How important was that score, Phil? Facing a big deficit and suddenly scoring a touchdown, and things look a whole lot different.
It was great. It was great. What a job to find a way to score that touchdown. And now the coach has got to look at the scoreboard and start thinking of a different strategy since this game has gotten close.
Across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
The Bills offense coming back onto the field. It was a good drive for them last time they had it, all the way down to the end zone for the touchdown.
Yeah, you know, in this game, Jim, it's all about momentum. And when you feel you've got the momentum on your side, you've got to take advantage of it. So now I think it's up to the offensive coordinator to call the right plays.
First down at the 21. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help him out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Second down and 10.
Offense, they got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long, and you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
He's hit as he throws it. Hodlish is back now. He'll be punting. Got it now. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
That time he only gets a couple yards, and if I'd have been the punt returner that time, I would have called for a fair catch. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. The Panthers have it at the 39.
takes it from the eye. The Panthers now move the chains.
The Panthers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bills official. Ryan Fitzpatrick's injury looks like a severe wrist sprain. I was told his wrist swelled up immediately, and the team doctors will now make sure he gets x-rays.
Newton's on the move. Still not taken down.
I don't think we realized how good of an athlete he was coming out of college. We never talked about his running ability, but since he's been in the pros, we see him run. He's pretty good at it.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Newton set, empty backfield.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Ball is out. The defense has the football.
As a quarterback, you got to know when to get rid of the football. That time, he just holds on it too long, takes the hit, and fumbles it. Bad job.
The Bills' offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense. This time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at him when they went to the sidelines, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
Mariota's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Second and 10. Mason's the receiver on the screen.
The Bills are really a true football team. Their defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Eat the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
Fitzpatrick's completion percentage, 70% on the day.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Mason's taking the handoff.
Good job that time by the defense. They're down. It's in the fourth quarter. They are expecting the offense to run the football, and they stop it for a couple yards. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receivers.
Bills are in the end zone. Touchdown. That touchdown, just a little more insurance to what already was a sizable lead, Phil.
Yeah, what a job. You know, look, they had a lot of insurance already in the bank. Man, they have controlled the tempo of this game from start to right here in this period early in the fourth. And now if the defense just has anything, if they stop the opponents on this drive, this game is over.
Brown's going to start his return. Ducks out of bounds. And a run back of about 15. The Panthers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive. And see if you can score some points.
Offense in their hurry up. First and 10. Newton over to Steve Smith.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion. Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here. Newton's trying to read this option play. Does he keep the football or pitch it? He keeps it. Boy, wrong decision. and the defense all over him as they tackle him behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of three on the play. Newton's got everybody split out wide. Second and 13. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit.
Eifert's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Got touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting. And this game isn't over yet, Phil. It's up to the defense now, but there's still a lot of hope for this side.
Yeah, sometimes it's easy to play when the game is not close, but now the game is close. Can the defense handle that pressure, get out there and execute, and stop this drive?
He'll take it from the one. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Bills now march to the line. Tightly contested game here in the fourth. The scores 28-21. First down at the 22. Down the field. And he knocks the ball out of his hands.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one. Davis all over the ball carrier.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. Fitzpatrick's going to scramble. Down the field. It's intercepted. And now we reach the 2-minute warning. Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game. Gets about 9 on the play. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Stewart is in the backfield. The Panthers take it from the 33. And now Newton's going to take off. Room to work. Keeps his legs moving. Wilfork's in on the tackle.
Well, if you force him out of the pocket and you force him to run, he'll do it, and he's pretty good at it. Good job.
First down and 10. The Panthers come to the line of scrimmage with 2 timeouts to play with. Second down and 10. John Abraham gets credit for the sack. Phil, it's third down. They are in 4 down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
From the gun, Newton. Touchdown in the late stages. I wasn't sure they could pull it off, but they have managed to tie the game in the dying moments.
They have just shown us once again they can handle any situation. As tight as you can be in a pressure-packed situation, they handled it. They handled it well, and they found a way to score to tie this game up.
They're setting up the return. Taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Bills offense takes the field here, looking for some late game magic here, partner, with the game tied late.
Yeah, you're looking for magic, but also be careful. The one thing I like about the NFL now, all the teams have so many plays to start to drive. And what I mean by that, it's just not a screen or a draw. They have all these wide receiver screens. You throw it outside. I don't want to call them trick plays, but deceptive plays that make it easy for you and give you a little momentum.
And intercepted.
Tackles made. The defense has given the offense a chance late with the interception.
Tremendous job by the defense here in the fourth quarter. They made the play to put this offense in position to win the game. I like the offense's chance right now of getting a score and winning this game.
The Panthers come to the line, fourth quarter, with two timeouts remaining. First down at the 46.
Offense had time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
This next play coming from the 47-yard line.
Back beyond the center in the gun.
Tyler Eifert has the grab. The Panthers use a timeout to talk over things before calling what should be the final play. The Panthers lined up for what should be the deciding kick. It's been an unbelievable game to this point, and now they can win it right here. And it's good. With almost no time left on the clock, they may have just locked up the win with that kick.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
He'll have a chance to take off. And as he's taken down, that's going to seal it as they will not get another playoff in time. So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
I got that, be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, whoa. I rep my city, yep, I got them. What you heard, be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh, yes, Lord, walk like I'm talk like I'm mackin'.